and dog for 17 years. And now I want what's mine. I will take down anything that gets in my way.
Take that bass out of your voice when you're talking to me.
From this point forward, I want to know everything she's doing. Everything.
How you guys doing?
Great.
Me and him about to fight now. You look close, look, man. What's up with the knee? What's up with the knee, man?
I am a lover, not a fighter. Oh, so I'm having a bit of a moment right now.
You are? Yes. Yeah.
Well, first of all, I'm really excited about Empire. I think it's going to be so, I can't wait for fans to see it. For future fans to see it. But I'm just a fan of you guys.
Thank you.
And you guys together. I heard that you said you weren't going to do the show unless he was involved. Is that true?
That's true.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you say to that?
Well, she's living up to our contract from Hustle and Flow.
So it's a little payback.
No payback. He didn't want me for Hustle and Flow. I had to fight for that.
No, you did not. Once you came in the room, you were the one.
You owned it.
She was the one. And from that day forward, any choice, like when I was going to do a movie, Talk to Me. And the first person that I had in mind, I was producing it, was Taraji. Mm-hmm. And it's not even a returning of the favor. If you're going into war, you know who you want your ace to be that's backing you up. And for her to say, Terrence, come and back me up on this advance, I'm like, okay, I'm here. And look at, we're having success.
It's like DiCaprio and Scorsese.
Yeah.
Taraji and Terrence, that's just this thing. It works.
It works.
Yeah.
It does
this
work.
This is like Cleo and Mark Antony.
Yes.
Oh, okay. I like that reference.
I like that one.
You've used that before.
No, I haven't.
You said it on set before.
No, I have not.
No, I'm kidding.
There was actually Hakeem's line.
Oh.
That he said that she said.
I heard that on set.
Well, let's talk about life on set.
Life on set is like this.
This show, it really is. I was reading that initially it was thought of as a film. And then it became a television show.
Well, you know more than us.
Yeah, exactly. I do. Well, I didn't know that.
Lee Daniels, Timbaland, I mean, Brian Grazer, like the people attached to this, the actors attached to it, and this young cast. Mm-hmm. Let's talk about your three sons on the show.
They're amazing.
Trey Briars.
They are all uniquely amazing. They're so incredible, and they continue to grow. Yaz, who is so new,
Yaz Bashir Gray.
Yeah, Bashir Gray. Mm-hmm. We call him Yaz.
Yeah.
Yaz, the great. He is just amazing, and he brings such
his passion,
and he just reminds me of my son so much.
Oh, yeah?
And he's growing every week. Jesse, I call him Jesse Smalls. Hey, Jesse Smalls. Jesse Smollett.
Yeah, nobody's ever called me Smalls in my life.
Jesse Smalls is so
Jesse is
he's like Michael Jackson. He's so good. He's so talented.
There's a light that shines through him, and it speaks in this musicality and this sincerity. Hmm. And then you get to Trey Briars, who you can't, as you know, every actor comes across somebody that could usurp them.
Right.
I'm so glad that he wasn't around when I was the same age, because he would have been a problem.
He's amazing. He plays the son that is manic depressive, bipolar.
Wait, which one is that?
The oldest son.
The oldest.
Which he would be, because he's the one without the talent.
Well, he got talent in other areas.
Right.
He doesn't have musical talent.
Right, exactly.
Yeah, yeah.
And so his whole life he's been trying to, and so when I say that they have created some complicated characters, and not just us, all the characters are, but aren't humans complicated?
Well, we talked about that a little bit yesterday. What I really, really related to is the story with you and Jamal, the middle son.
Yes.
You know, being gay in the hip-hop world, that's not something we hear. We hear rumors of it, but that's not something that's really been put out there yet in a major way. Mm-hmm. And the way I hate your character on the show so far, I just cannot. And I have never loved a character after one episode as much as I've loved yours. But it's that's how it's set up to be in the pilot episode. What can we look forward to as the series progresses in that relationship in particular?
And Jamal.
Jamal and Cookie. And also Jamal and Lucius.
I don't know if Jamal and Lucius will ever see eye to eye. Maybe the playing field might be leveled a bit as the ALS progresses, and he becomes more in need, and maybe the person that will be there for him will be either Cookie and Jamal.
Foreshadowing.
But I don't know. But what
he's like, give me something.
you know, that's the true love of a family. I hope that they have a falling out one day because they're too buttery for me right now.
Yeah.
Everything's too sweet and good between them.
We would, but we would make up really quick.
Well, the scene when you grab Jamal out of the trash can.
Do you understand? I've seen the pilot at least 30 times, and every time that comes, I have to, whoever's standing next to me, sitting next to me, I have to brace myself. It is, I told you I tweaked my ankle.
Really?
That night.
When she did it.
When
you
I
went,
did
you
it.
You were going all in.
I went all in because the fight, it was written, you know, I punch him and I get the baby and I go up the steps. But a mother and lifting that lid and seeing that baby, it was, it just.
Well, because there are moments where the show, it feels a little soap opera-esque, which is fun. And but in one episode, there were so many moments where it tugs at the heartstrings. It hits hard and it gets real serious real quick. And that scene in particular, from both of you, just blew me away.
I didn't understand why my son wanted to climb in a garbage can in the first place. That was the thing that got me.
Maybe you're not feeding him. Maybe he was hungry. That's why he got in the garbage can to begin with.
He was
trying
to eat Ritz crackers.
Well, I'm so excited for fans to see this. I say fans. I'm already a fan. For people who become fans of the show and for it to premiere, good luck, you guys.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations.
Such a pleasure.
Yeah,
please.
Thank you so much. Awesome. Yes. I can't wait to see you again and see what other leaps and bounds.
To the Empire.